सब्सक्राइब कीजिए मेरे हिंदी टेक्निकल हब को और इस बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें, ताकि मैं जो भी नई वीडियो डालूं वो सबसे पहले पहुंचे आपके पास।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई हैव टेकन ए न्यू वीडियो अबाउट 5S। व्हाट इज पर्पस, विजन एंड बेनिफिट्स ऑफ 5S इन योर वर्क एरिया, होम एक्सेट्रा। सो प्लीज वॉच फुल वीडियो एंड कमेंट्स इन कमेंट्स बॉक्स। आई इम्प्रूव एवरी कंटेंट्स myself. So let's start. Welcome on the presentation of 5S. This is a world class housekeeping system related to workplace management. This is the working place area. How to maintain the workplace area about yourself and your machine area, etc. So, instincts and the drive, lesson to be learned, practice must make things perfect. Second, my attitude determines my attitude. Humility and teamwork make things simple. Who is paying my salary? Let's think. Why you paying salary of your organization? So think that's about these factor. So what is the 5S? Please watch carefully and find your mind questions about 5S. Let us, what is the 5S? 5S is a housekeeping methodology to clean and organize the workplace. 5S focus on having visual order, organization, cleanliness and strategization. 5S is a determination to organize the workplace, to keep it neat and clean, to maintain the discipline necessary to do a good work. Why 5S? Why required 5S? The implementation of the 5S program is a workplace involves not only an initial improvement of a given area, but more importantly, it's involved the creation of a discipline system to maintain the improved condition over time. Okay, then 5S, what is its purpose? What's purpose of 5S? Creating a visual, sustained, clean and safe workplace for increased work efficiency and motivation. Who is working? What is the status? When will be the job finished? Where is the work, or where is the workload, and are the responsive? 5S vision. Coming world class. You can look the pictures at the picture, and you define the how the work doing this area. So 5S vision, coming world class, golden green outside and hospital clean inside. You can see ensure high involvement of the shop floor associate in 5S improvement. Practical education on 5S, combined a top-down and bottom-up approaches. 5. Continuous process of organization learning of 5S. Facilities teamwork through Jemba Kaizen workshop. 5S. These are five words of Japanese giving by Japan. 5S. First, salt, sherry. First, sherry. Second, seisho. Third, seton. Fourth, setkesu. And five, shitsuke. So let's, gentlemen, 5S means giving in English. First, sherry, salt. You can sort things at your area. Second, sign, seso, cleaning and signing. Third, set on systematic arrangement. This is called by systematic arrangement, set on. Shiketsu, standardization. So you can standardize everything at your area. And five, self discipline, shitsuke, self discipline hai. Five step of 5S. Sort, determine what the necessary in the workplace, remove other items. Second, systematic, place things in such a way that they can be easily reached whenever they are needed. Third, sign, maintain cleanliness after cleaning, perpetual cleaning, standardization. Fourth, keep things clean and polished, no trace or dirt in the workplace. Five, self-discipline, commitment to inspire pride and adherence to standard established for the our components. Step 1, sort, identity, what you know, you identify need all the time. Identity, what you know, you definitely need optionally. Identity, what you think you definitely might need in the future. Identity, what you think you no longer need. This is the step number 1. And second step, systematic, plan an optimum layout. Reconfigure the area of mesh, the plan layout. Use floor tape to make the new location for all equipment, racks, production material, etc., as well as SLS. Determine the best location for tools, gadgets, work aids and other small items. Mark and label all locations. Build racks or shadow board for frequently used item. Store item close to their point of use. A place for everything and everything in the place. Visual control, communicate information about the work area. Step number 3, sign. Clean the entire work area including floors, walls, equipment, etc. Sign is not one-time cleaning. It should not be done by in free time. It is done according to a schedule. Daily work schedules must keep time inside the cleaning. Assure the proper collection method exists for normal work, debris and trash. Maintain everything's in top condition enables it to be used at any time. क्लीन वर्क एनवायरमेंट रिलीव फ्रिक्शन एंड स्ट्रेसेस. डेली क्लीनिंग शुड बी ए पार्ट ऑफ द नॉर्मल वर्क रूटीन. स्टेप नंबर 4 स्टैंडर्डाइजेशन. दिस इज ए 4 स्टेप ऑफ द 5S सिस्टम. एस्टेब्लिश ए स्टैंडर्डाइज्ड अप्रोच. Define what need to be done on a regular basis to maintain the work area. Determine the intended frequency. Classify as daily, weekly, monthly, and semi-annually. Use this small information to write standardization 5S checklist. Decide who should be responsible. Incorporate the contents of the checking into standardization work instructions. Ensure that the first 3 steps are maintained. Create and develop organization. Develop 5S discipline. Provide a baseline for improvements. Step number 5, self-discipline. Self-discipline is most things to a organization. It is very necessary or essential. Develop a 5S audit sheet as a guideline. Establish an audit schedule. Perform regular 5S audits. Divide the plant into different areas and assign 5S responsibility. Involve office supervisors and managers in 5S audit on a regular basis, possible monthly, if possible a month. Post audit results. Implement the audit process. Involve all associates. Develop 5S habits. Begin integration with other functions for maintenance and qualities. So 5S benefits customer wise and employees wise. Given number 1, customer wise, win customer confidence by bringing team to showroom factory. Second, delight my customers. Third, customers always expect lower cost or lower price. 5S is one way to make it possible. Faster response to queries and requests. Improve on time delivery. Higher demand are met. 5S benefits according to employees. Improves employees involvement. Lower absenteeism. Builds employees pride. Working smarter, not harder. Higher employees satisfaction. Enjoy my work plus more. 5S benefits improve and reduce productivity by 30% improve. Okay. Quality by 20%. Process reliability. Increasing process reliability. Work standardization. Work culture. Daily shift start time or simplify work environment. Profitability and efficiency by reducing time waste in looking for tool and equipment. Safety. Reduce wise benefits. Some efforts are reduced by using 5S. Number 1, transportation. Cost. Machine downtime. चेंज ओवर टाइम, लीड टाइम, वेस्ट, इन्वेंट्री, रिजेक्ट एंड रिवर्क, ब्रेक डाउन बाय 50%, वेस्ट इन मेटेरियल, स्पेस एंड टाइम. हु वॉज द बेस्ट प्रैक्टिशनर ऑफ 5S ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट सेंचुरी? लुक एट द पिक्चर. मैनेजर 100 ईयर्स अहेड ऑफ दिस टाइम. गांधी जी सेड दैट सून आफ्टर हिज डेथ इंडिया वुड बाईपास एंड बी ट्राई हिज आइडियाज, बट दैट 30 ईयर लेटर इंडिया वुड बी कंप्लीटेड टू रेस्टोर देम. वी आर नॉट एज वाइज एज गांधी थॉट ऑफ अस. वी विल इम्प्लीमेंट हिज आइडिया आफ्टर अनदर 80 ईयर्स वंस दे आर इम्प्लीमेंट इन द वेस्ट. सो आइडेंटिटी ऑफ द लेबर. दिस पिक्चर आर लुकिंग, सम पिक्चर्स आर गिविंग मैसेजेस टू अस अकॉर्डिंग टू 5S एक्टिविटीज. दिस पिक्चर लुक ऑल्सो ए गुड 5S एक्टिविटी. टॉयलेट क्लीनिंग, ईगो क्लीनिंग. ईगो क्लीनिंग मस्ट बी इनसाइड इन एवरी एम्प्लॉयज एंड एम्प्लॉयर. ईगो क्लीनिंग, कीप द वर्क प्लेस क्लीन एंड टूडे इज सीरियस दिस टाइम. लीडर गिविंग क्लीनिंग एट हिज वर्क प्लेस. एवरी वन बींग टू पार्टिसिपेट इन क्लीनिंग फ्रॉम द 10th डे और सो. सो वर्क इज वर्शिप. माई फैक्ट्री इज प्लेस ऑफ वर्शिप. सो ऑल पर्सन सेइंग वर्क इज वर्शिप. इट इज अ फैक्ट दैट वर्कर फॉर वर्कर इज वर्क इज वर्शिप. फॉर सेइंग ऑल थैंक यू फॉर दिस वीडियो एंड वॉच. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल टू सी ऑल videos.